I first saw Jackson Pollock's paintings at a show he had at Betty Parsons in the fall of 50. And I think what I particularly responded to was that there was an all at once, overall, this happened quality to it. I had to develop my own technique, but I think technique determines aesthetic as much as one's aesthetic determines a new medium.
I don't want a border or line or strip all the way.
The making of them, controlling them, and the surprise from them is a gesture that I do best.